This is how we set up our pulk.
First thing you're going to do is acquire a sled. Ours is from Northern Sled Works.
They are expensive, however, you don't need to buy.
First pulk that we made was from a sled that Cole got for free, like a little sledding sled that he turned into a pulk, and we still use it.